He really loves that mic.
He does look pretty determined.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
The fans are eating it up. Just a bully. I think I speak for all of us when I say, huh?
Well, that was a gong show.
Agreed, partner.
Well, you at home are in for a treat as we move along.
Don't go anywhere, because we have more WWE action coming up next. I look at this card. Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
It's Chris Jericho versus The Miz.
This match is going to raise the bar for our business.
Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 226.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
They better get back to the ring.
Starting to stumble here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
His way out.
Someone has to stop this before that's...
There it is. Never makes it to the ring, and you have to wonder if that was the plan all along.
I think you may be right. You may be onto something there, Cole.
I can't believe what we have coming up in a few moments. We have Dean Ambrose against Braun Strowman.
Gonna be a great fight.
I'm getting worried that this isn't good. We need to get some help back there, guys.
I'm not going back there.
Looking like himself here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Whoa!
What does Dean Ambrose need to do right now?
This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now. You know, I don't think anyone is out of this one. Regroup and attack is what I say.
Signs of letting up.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
This just gets worse. We talk about separation between you and your opponent as a key to victory. I don't know how you can be expected to do that when you're getting beaten all the way ahead.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. We thought we might hear from him tonight.
I know one thing. This guy talks a lot.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
He really loves that mic.
Maybe he just wants a friend, Cole.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Is electric after that.
Yep. This is going to be a big night.
Huge. The WWE Universe is behind that statement. No doubt about that. The next match. Coming up is a battle that can end in places no one knew existed in this building.
I just hope it doesn't end up on our announce table.
It'll be Seth Rollins against Braun Strowman.
Tonight's going to be all about who can rise to the occasion.
And I'm just getting word that we have a developing situation backstage.
I love situations backstage.
Oh. Taking some offense.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
Well, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
Maybe he just wants a friend, Cole.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Just a bully. With everything going on lately, we thought we might see him tonight.
I know one thing. This guy talks a lot.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
The fans are eating it up. Not exactly likable. Very well put. Now we know what we have in store.
Yeah, listen to this place. That was loud and clear.
The WWE Universe is behind that statement, no doubt about that. Main event time. Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have Roman Reigns against Braun Strowman.
I'm going to tell you, it's tough to pick a winner in these two teams.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
Things are about to heat up.
Who needs entrances anyway? Oh, and did you hear the impact? There's another huge shot.
Roman Reigns on his heels. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of